ballpark. You know? That's where we're gonna go. Texas Live, right over here. That's the Globe Live Field. Sorry, y'all, I'm eating a little bit. I told y'all I'm not fasting today. I needed to hydrate and eat today. Yesterday was fun, last night. But you know, it's really cool. You're gonna hang out over there with the people. If we can even get in, it looks like everybody's like, yeah. We're gonna see. We're gonna try, y'all. I'm gonna make a U-turn. Yeah, this is what I'm eating. I forgot my fork. I'm just picking at it like this. Like, I don't care. I'm fine. Okay. So let's get off and see what we can do. If not, we're just gonna walk around. It's a party with Omar all the time. All right, look, we are going right here, y'all. I like to go places. It doesn't even have to involve like paying for anything. You just walk and look, and you know, it's like window shopping. But instead of window shopping, it's like sightseeing and, you know, experiencing new things. So yeah, look, Globe Live Field. That's very close to my local, y'all. But you know, that's where my sister graduated. Class of 2020, shout out to y'all. Y'all did go through a rough school year. You didn't even experience prom. I'm seeing a lot of like prom people out here, like in their dresses and all, you know, suited, and you know, they're just having fun, I guess. Now, you know, like I said, Texas is opening up a little bit more.
All right, y'all, we are gonna chill out in Arlington backyard. So right. Cool.
Because it's kind of pricey, $14.06. I'm just gonna have one. It is too expensive here. I'm sorry, I'm just a cheap person, you know? I can get like a whole six pack. I mean, even more. A 12 pack, what the, okay, never mind. You know what, we're having fun. Yeah, look, this is very cool. Hello, DJ. Cheers. Hello there. I'm having fun. Y'all are gonna be like, why are you so lonely, Omar? Well, I don't care because I have fun by myself, and I find a lot of people, like, I meet a lot of people. Watch, I'm gonna meet a lot of people today. I don't know how, but it's just gonna happen. I'm telling you guys, watch. Y'all, I looked up, you know, and then I was like, oh, look, there's God now. Okay, no, there's, we're gonna go to the stairs. We're gonna go upstairs, okay? Let's go up there. There's nobody up there. I feel like I'm gonna have more fun up here. Let's just dance, bro. Some friends! Hey, I met some friends! Hey, yeah! COVID what? Woo! We are having fun. We made some new friends. I told you I was gonna meet some new friends. Y'all, I'm just gonna be finishing up this beer. Obviously, I'm almost out of it. That was fun. That was a good time. If you ever in the, you know, in Dallas, it's worth, you know, a little trip to come hang out over here. I had fun. I actually I dressed to the occasion. That is crazy. Look, you know, if anything, it was meant to be. Like I said, I was supposed to go out to a festival over there, but you know, I don't care. I'm having fun here.
And we are gonna show you over here because it's a cool place. It is worth the little drive, you know, it's not far. It is really not far, and you get to do all this. Live music, you get to drink on the go, walk around, explore, wander, hint, hint. You know, it's just, this is worth a couple more minutes of, you know, walking around, wandering, before I go get my car. Very, very chill area. Look at the kids, they're having fun, they're having the time of their lives, they're living their lives. Yes, keep it up. We're seeing, you know, the Dallas Cowboys Stadium, y'all. Very cute fountain right here. Very. Y'all, this is a very nice area. Oh my God, I didn't just realize that they are swimming. Oh, y'all are living the time of your life, aren't y'all? Woo! Very cool spot, y'all. This is a hotel too, I forgot to mention. Y'all can stay here. If you're in Dallas, come to Arlington. Stay in this, you know, if you wanna experience a really good time, as you can see. Yeah. I forgot to tell you guys. Oh, okay, I'll show you in a bit. So guess what? I'm gonna go get my car finally. God is good. It's gonna be worth the wait, y'all. I can't wait to show you guys. Look at these beauties. I'm talking about the owners, not the cars. Yeah. Woo! Nice cars, y'all. Honda dealership to, you know, get my car finally. Oh God, thank you so much for this day. It was so much fun. Now we shall get my car. Yes, ask for my friend. She's the best. Liviette Cruz is the girl to talk to.
All right, y'all, we are at the Honda Vandergrift in Arlington, Texas. Finally gonna get a car. This baby right here was a good car. Until next time, babe. But now I need to get my car for real. Let's go get my frame. And let's see what God has for me. Oh, hold on. I think I see it, y'all. I think this is it. This is the car that God blessed me with. A very good deal. I think Honda is gonna be my baby. Let's see what, you know, this bad boy right here has in store for us. Esta es mi amiga Liviette Cruz.
Hello. Dile hola.
Ella es una bendición de Dios. Me ha agarrado este carro muy, muy lindo. ¿Verdad que sí?
Date la vuelta completa. Y aquí te tratamos como familia. Así que, mira esta preciosidad. Poco uso para el año y todo. Así que, puedes contactar a mí al 214-717-7526 y estaré aquí de lunes a sábado, ¿ok? Hasta las 9 de la noche.
¿Ya ves? Ahí está. Today has been such a blessing. Thank you, God. I thank you again for giving me a car. It's really, really nice. I think I got a really good deal. Like, I was paying so much for the other one, and this one is more reasonable and, you know, more in my budget for a cheap person. So, you know, I thank God again. Thank you, God, for blessing me with another car. And, you know, I have a good feeling about this one. So, stay tuned for more, y'all.